there are three ways in which people hide corrupt money. Either in companies, which is why we are amending the non-profit organization and the profit organization's law. Either in land, this is why we are coming to Parliament with registration of deeds law, where you can't hide behind trusts.
Trust can benefit anyone who wants to manage how they leave their money to their family. A trust can give you control over who gets what and when, how they get it, and why.
Can't hide behind trusts.
How do trusts work? Trusts are like containers you can put things into. You, the grantor, can place assets like your house, life insurance policies, investments, and other possessions into a trust. These assets become property of the trust and are managed by your trustee. You appoint the trustee to ensure your wishes are carried out. Create a trust. You determine how the funds inside your trust will be used and when they will be dispersed. For example, you may want to use assets in your trust to jumpstart your children's careers when they're 25, or supplement their retirement when they turn 60, or pay college tuition expenses for your grandchildren, or provide annual scholarships to your alma mater. Your appointed trustee ensures everything is managed according to your instructions.
Do you know, there are many different types of trust for different purposes? Some are designed to manage who receives your assets, others may offer tax planning benefits. So Minister, take special attention to these trusts. The Offshore Asset Protection Trust. Considered the strongest asset protection strategy available. This trust is established in a non-domestic jurisdiction, and allow assets to be conveyed to the offshore trusts for protection from seizure in judgments for creditors. Totten Trust. This trust allows an individual to put money into a bank account, or other form of security to be held until death, when the contents of the account will pass to a designated beneficiary without having to deal with probate. This is also known as a pay-on-death designation. And the Blind Trust. Blind trusts are often used when a wealthy individual is elected to a political office, where his investment holdings could potentially put him in a conflict of interest, with a regulatory issue or other sensitive exercise of political power. The blind trusts allow the trustees or anyone who is holding power of attorney to handle the assets of the trust without the knowledge of the elected individual. These trusts can be useful in situations where the beneficiary should be kept unaware of the contents of the trust to avoid conflicts of interest. So Minister, how are you going to deal with these persons who have those type of private trust, knowing that our Constitution gives these people the rights to privacy?
This is why we are coming to Parliament with registration of deeds law, where you can't hide behind trust.
Mr. Minister, are you saying that the government is going to amend the Constitution which gives us our rights to privacy and family life, to replace it with a law, where it will become a public matter where the government can get access to all private trust without the family's consent? Minister, I wish you good luck.